In this video, we'll introduce you to the Border0 client portal, an easy way to quickly access all your infrastructure using just your browser. We'll start by logging into my demo org. I'll use my Gmail account. And after logging in with my credentials, I'll be asked to do MFA, which is great. We'll do that. And after logging in, I will have an overview of all the resources I have access to as this particular user. So here I can see the tiles, each representing an app. On the left, I have my different regions, environments, and cloud providers. I can also click this filter here and select particular service types, such as, for example, only SSH or HTTP. And finally, we have our fuzzy search, which makes it very easy to quickly search for that one resource you're looking for. On the top right, I can toggle between light mode and dark mode, as well as list view and grid view. I prefer dark mode. Next up, let's try and log into an SSH server. I'll select Bastion 03. As you can see, I'm now being logged in using just my SSO credentials. At no point am I being asked for a username and password. I'll run top just to show you that the interactive nature of this works really well too. I can resize this window. This all works great. Next up, let's select a database. In this case, I'll select MySQL 01. We also support Postgres. First off, I'll be asked to select the database. So we have multiple schemas. I'm selecting books here. You can see I can always change to a different schema. And then on the left side, I can also select which tables. So I can see all the tables in one view. Let's execute a query. You can actually see I can execute multiple queries. And by selecting one, I can specifically execute this one query. I can also download the data and export it as a CSV, like we do here. Next up, let's take a look at the history. These are all the queries that I've executed in the past. And we can take a look at the actual schema so we can see what this table actually looks like. Again, this works for both MySQL and Postgres. All right, back to the dashboard. Let's find something else. I'm going to use the fuzzy search to find my Grafana instance. Notice how I was quickly able to find it and launch access to my Grafana instance. Or any other web server, really. That's the end of our quick demo. Try it yourself. Go to client.border0.com, log in with your single sign-in credentials to your organization, and discover all of the services you have access to. Notice that after you log in with your single sign-in credentials, you'll never be asked for credentials again, and you can now log in to all your databases, web apps, SSH, and containers using just your existing single sign-on credentials. And you can just do it on your desktop or your phone. Pretty amazing. Good luck.